subscribe button for more hair products and equipment reviews. So today I'm very excited, and the reason why I'm excited is because I'll be reviewing one of my all-time favorite shampoo brands. And just as a disclaimer, this is not sponsored in any way, shape or form. I'm just doing these reviews based on my experience using this specific product. The product that I'm talking about is the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Shampoo, which is for all hair types. Whether your hair is natural, chemically processed, color treated, or heat damaged, you can use this specific shampoo and it works wonders. I use this product for a year, as you can see on this image. Please ignore the rest of the products. I'll do a separate video to discuss each of them. But I just wanted to show you guys that this specific product, I used it for a year, and it's the only brand that I used for that year. And within 6 months, I could see a big change. Now, for the Shea Moisture, I was not only using the shampoo, I was using the conditioner as well, and the treatment mask, and including the oil. It's in like a small bottle that you use, that you apply on the scalp. So I think the combination of the four contributed to the change that I saw within 6 months. I was not only using the shampoo only, I was also using the other three products from the same brand. The next picture, please forgive me for the poor lighting, but the reason I use this picture is just to show you how this product restored my hair, giving that shiny, moisturized, and healthy look. This picture was taken at the coast, and for everyone who has been in Mombasa, you know how the weather is. It's extremely humid and hot, but my hair didn't feel it. I felt the weather, but my hair did not. Thankfully, just a small background of the reason I used this product. I'm sorry if my video is all over the place, but I did a lot of research. I wanted to get a product that would help my old work on my hair at that specific time, because as I said, my hair was really damaged and it was dyed as well to make it worse. So I decided to try out this product and see how it works, because prior to this, my hair was horrible. It was damaged due to years and years of using chemicals. And my natural hair type is 4C, extremely coarse hair. So you can imagine how my hair used to break when I get some growth, because it's coarse on the inside and soft on the outside, which is the relaxed areas. But this product came through for me and it saved the day. So if you can try it, it's worth it. It lathers quite well. You don't have to use so much of it, so it lasts longer. But having said all this, it also has a con. This product is quite pricey. I'm sorry, it's not pocket friendly. Maybe for other people it might be pocket friendly, but for me I felt it's quite on the higher side as compared to other products, which I'll discuss in my future videos. So this product goes for roughly around 2,500 to 2,800, and on the really extreme side, 3,000 baht, depending on where you shop. You can get it at HealthyU, at Super Cosmetics. There's also another cosmetics shop, forget Lintons. Yes, you can also get it at Lintons as well. I could go on and on about this shampoo because I love it so much, but I think I'll stop here. I'll come back in the next video. I'll talk about the conditioner. I'll also talk about the mask, and I'll talk about the oil as well, because I feel like the four products combined really helped my hair. So if you have any questions or clarifications about this product, please leave it on the comment section and I'll definitely respond. Thank you guys for watching today's videos. Please remember to share, comment, like, and subscribe. Have a great rest of your day, and until next time, goodbye.